moose. I'm gonna try to sneak up on it and get pictures, or at least a video. I don't know if the grunting's coming through on video or not, but I can hear it. Beautiful views out there. Scratching. I'm not going up through the trees. Uphill to find it. Yeah, I see nothing wrong with those. A better picture of the stairs I went up yesterday. They don't look as intimidating from here. I've usually got pretty good eyes for spotting moose, but I could be hiding pretty good in the trees. Look at the video after and probably see that I walked right past it. There's the red bridge. I'm determined to keep this on until I'm in the big clearing, just in case he's here. Apparently it's a good sized bull, and he was born in this valley. Oh, I see it on the way into Calgary now and then. The other road, well, it might not be the same one. Put this on YouTube and everybody can scan it and look for the moose. I probably walked right past it. Somebody else will find it in the video. Maybe it'll make me famous. Here's the gravel. stuff that he gives me. All the climbing pictures, branches and stuff, roots. And then we're in my petals. This isn't fair, it was spotted 10 minutes before I came through. It's like a weird wild version of the moose. Okay, I'm getting back closer to people, so I guess I'll shut off. No moose today. Maybe tomorrow.